In this video, I'll show you how to buy the B token on Uniswap. It's the B token because it's getting hot in the last few days. And I'll show you how to buy it not as a HECO contract, but as an Ethereum contract. This is the easiest way that I found. If you're looking for something else, you can watch another video. But I'm trying to do my best to find the easiest way to buy this token with the lowest fees. And on their website, the btoken.com, if this is the token that you wish to buy, the interesting thing was they said that you can buy them for United Kingdom residents or US residents on KuCoin, but I couldn't find them on KuCoin. Let me know in the comment section down below if they're already available. If they are, that would be easier, but if not, I'll show you how to buy it with, as an Ethereum contract. But before we start, give the video a like for the algorithm and subscribe if you're new. This is no financial advice. I'm just a random dude on the internet sharing his opinion, but you should definitely like the video for the algorithm and subscribe with bell notifications on if you are new. The cool thing when you subscribe is I upload over 20 of these videos every single day with the hottest newest cryptocurrencies first. So if you want to learn about that, make sure you subscribe with bell notifications on now and join the community that grows by the thousands. How do you get some of the token? Well, the easiest way to do that, you need two things. First, you need the wallet. Personally, I use the MetaMask wallet. So go to metamask.io, click on download now, and add it as a Google Chrome extension. You also want to buy some Ethereum. To buy Ethereum with the lowest fees, use the first link in the description down below to sign up for Binance. Binance have the lowest fees to buy crypto with. All you gotta do is, you know, how to buy, to use an exchange, right? Buy Ethereum there, then transfer it to MetaMask. Then what you need to do is you want to go to Uniswap, just like so, and also you want to go to CoinMarketCap, and on CoinMarketCap you want to search for B, and you want to find the B token, copy the address, then go to Uniswap, connect your MetaMask here, and paste B at the bottom, just like so, import it, and now you can buy it. If the video helped you out, give me a like. I want to see you next video. Bye.